Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
All right, well, let's get the fuck up out of here.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Kill Harrison.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, mate.
Did he just... How did he graze me? That could have hit me.
What is that?
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Oh lord.
Torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. Torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Give me a hand!
Here! Come on!
Ah, shit!
They're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Nate! Come on! Oh god, they're coming through the ceiling!
That's not cool.
Come on, run!
My god, these things are fast!
I can't see shit. When will Naughty Dog learn? I don't want to look backwards. It wasn't cool in Crash Bandicoot. It only was cool in Crash Bandicoot. It's not cool here.
You're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
About me.
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Shit, dude.
No, we're not going that way.
Whichever way we go, just promise me there's no more goddamn spiders.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
There's probably an artifact down there with those stupid spiders.
Alright. I'll see if I can find a way across.
Run. Got me. Things gonna go.
I know.
Jesus. Come on.
Hey, that'll work.
like I... Yeah, thanks for getting on right as soon as I'm trying to get off.
Every last drop.
Oh, you prick.
Oh, no. Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Sully, we're gonna die. God damn it. Well, GG. Hey, look, there's a popcorn maker. So I'm I can try and make this interesting, but it's really hard when I'm, like, basically not in really any control of what's going on here. No, you don't. I'm gonna die. How about you not? Listen to me. Only 20? What kind of casual? Sully, you should be used to this. You'd be smoking 30 packs a day. Come on now.
That's no good. Trapped. Gotta be a way out of here. This way. Come on. Gotta get the hell out of here.
Great idea.
After I get my trinkets.
All right, Nate?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm not okay.
Meet you on the other side.
Great. Right there. Watch your step.
It's breaking. Oh, Nate. No, please, Nate. Come on now.
Watch it, kid. I like
it. I don't want to burn to death, Sully. Come on now. They use fucking hell to ignite this bitch. Oh, shit. Yeah. Down here, son. Jesus, what is this? Shoot his leg off. Shit. Oh, good God. Sully, come on now.
Come on up here. Come on, mate, keep moving.
Sully! Oh, Sully.
Sully, hang on.
Jesus.
I'm coming.
He can't lift himself up anymore? Oh Lord, that does not. Sully, don't fall back now. this is amazing. This is the best right here.
Come on.
Let me out this bitch. Sully, come on now. I'm not gonna catch you. Wait, there must be something back here. Sully, there's stuff back here. Sully, there's treasure.
This way. This whole place is coming down.
Give me that.
Hey, son.
Why do you still have your hood on? It's hot as a bitch in here now. Like, that doesn't make any sense right there. Sully, the exit's right there. Shut the sun off. Now where to, Sully? Not there.
Yes. Hey, up there. There's a ladder. Come on. Come on, Sully.
This just looks like it should have been down, like. Oh, mate, you. Yep.
The whole damn tower's coming down! Run! Go! Keep running, Sully!
Tetanus. All right. Fuck, we're on ground. On land now. We made it. Jesus, it's something right there.
Oh, man, that was close, huh? You all right?
Oh yeah. This is swell.
Give me a second.
always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? I think we're in there.
Almost were.
Yeah, well,
I gotta
yeah.
say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
For the money.
If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah? So, what, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years.
Yes.
I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got
for
your
money?
Pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. I hope you remember where we left the car. Because I am completely turned around.
God damn it, now we have to help them all the way fucking Syria, wherever the hell we're going. Yep, Syria, the next night. We fucking walk there.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay. So we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah. As long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah. Right. Sounds good. Out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. It could happen. I'm glad everybody makes these ledges yellow so that I know.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
It's a nice place right here. Pretty cool, it's pretty cool.
Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Whoa! You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I almost died again. It's no big deal. Ah, okay. Shut the fuck up, bitch. We ain't got nobody.
Shit.
Kill your ass.
Ready? Just what I needed.
Ah. I gotta do this shit sneaky. So that Sully's proud of me. Because that's really all I look for. Sully's approval.
Shit. Ready? I need it.
Uh-huh. This.
Huh. I swear I saw something.
All right. No, I want this one. I want this one. I'd want the shot off, sawed off. I think it's this door. Bare knuckle slugger. Yes.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
Power.
There we go.
I do not want that. I want my AK.
Come on, help me with this.
But today, Sully, today.
Come on, this way.
You better hurry it up.
Yes, sir, I will.
Sully,
I will,
over here.
I will.
All right, back up. Locked, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
It's pretty nasty down here.
Who's...
He's over here!
Give me that shit, bitch. Come on. So where are we going? We're going down here. There doesn't seem to be anything. I mean, I'm looking at ways to climb out this bitch, but.
Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Mm-hmm. So, I'm realizing that I'm getting kind of like not bored, but I'm just like, I don't know what you want. Why did she keep changing her fucking jacket every fucking day?
From what? I thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I'm going to
That's fantastic, guys. Keep it, fucking the A-team and his bitch.
The spy network stretch all the way over here. But they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service. The
Spy Network,
the Hellfire Club. The Order of the Golden Dawn.
Order of the Phoenix.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham and Walter Raleigh and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
As secret, quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
Shit.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay. So we just need to make our way across. Shit, bollocks. Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. You just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
They're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
What was that?
Alright, that did not go as planned. I probably could have done this all sneaky deaky, but. Made a mess of this. I fucked this guy up. Damn it. So how am I supposed to fucking do this sneaky deaky deaky sneaky deaky, let's get fucking freaky. What am I even saying?
Who's there?
Good night. I can definitely do the sneaky. There's no rush, just gotta wait for that guy to turn around. Does he just not see my fucking head? Oh, I can just... Okay, no, I can't do that. Mm-hmm. Just gotta wait till this bitch to get over here. Keep counting on your fingers, Nate. What are you doing? Looking at your hands? Looking at your callous hands? Straight up murder. Oh no, no, no.
I found a body over here.
What? Fuck. Gotta go all the way around again. Over here. Okay, I came over here. I think I came out here, right? Dope. Alright, I came out here. And then I went over here. Went over here. Went over here. Came over here. What's up, Chloe? Not trying to get your hands dirty?
There's an entrance at the base of the town.
Okay, where do I, Nope.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this.
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Tetanus. Tetanus.
Come on, follow me.
Am I supposed to get ready for combat here, or... Alright, I'll get ready. I'm just... I want this one.
Up this way.
Oh. Bye.
Watch it, Nate.
Oh, good God, that's fucking Titan from Destiny. No. God damn it.
Come on, follow me.
Definitely the AK. Oh, God damn it, I don't want that shit. Give me that one. That's the one I want. Get the fuck out of my way! Thank you. Alright, let's go up here. Help me! Help me! Motherfuckers, help me! Fuck this, I'm just going like this.
Up this way.
God damn it. No. He sounds muffled. I don't know, like, if it, is that an old person thing? You know? Holy shit. Oh, how? Damn. God damn it.
He's here.
Shit, alright. Well, come on up, guys, because I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, that's not there. Haha, the door.
Holy crap.
Fucking bitch.